So right now, as activists remain on the scene where this man has been pulled over for honking in support of the activists, others are breaking off from the group to support the man as he enters jail. The jail happens to be just one block away from the location where the man was pulled over. Let's see what video we can get.